throw some C4 into the mix, and you've got one hell of a combination.